Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Taurus. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity in your circumstances, Taurus, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So you can stay tuned for that, guys. So let's start with these cards for your general energies first, guys. We have Four of Water, Three of Earth, and Moon. So with these cards, guys, in your circumstances today, maybe in your relationship or in your career situation, you are having a lot of dreams and goals, plans for your future. You are thinking about those dreams and the ways to reach those dreams today, guys. And you have people, good people to work with. Maybe in your circumstances, you may have a good team. People who have similar dreams like you, who have goals like you, working together. And you are a very friendly person, Taurus. You help others and you have people helping you in any circumstances. And they see you as a kind and compassionate person. That may be the reason people come to you for help or support. They come and support you out of the way. So they see you as a very good person, a kind-hearted soul. And maybe today in your situation, guys, there are some opportunities waiting for you, maybe in your work situation, or it may be even in this relationship. You may have these opportunities coming towards you, but you are not aware of it, guys. It is still in the shadows or something like behind the scenes. So you are not aware of these opportunities. Maybe it may be your dreams waiting to come true, but you need to be work with clarity. Maybe you have a lot of fantasies and dreams in your situation, guys. So you must be able to identify what is the truth and what will work for you in your circumstances. That may take you towards your dreams and goals. But though your situation is a positive, you may see beginning of success in your work situation or even in this relationship with this person you love. So even in this relationship with this person you love, you may see things going in a very good way. You may share a beautiful understanding, love, mutual love, respect and caring may be there. And you want this relationship to move to the next step. Maybe you are thinking of marriage or commitment, engagement maybe, guys. But whatever plans you make, that may not reach its completion right away, guys. Maybe there may be some obstacle, something holding on. Maybe this person also loves you, but still whatever you are planning may not happen immediately, guys. So you need to understand, have faith that divine timing is working in your life today, Taurus. So at that appropriate timing, everything is going to fall into place. So you can have trust on that. Have trust and believe that this divine timing is the reason for things going in this way. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We picked one card. So it says 10 of air. So with this card, guys, maybe there may be some problems in this relationship. So for some of you, this maybe these delays or some kind of obstacles, this person may not be, for few of you may not be able to take it, guys. They may not like the way things are going. Maybe you are willing to take it to the next step, they are willing, but what is holding back? Maybe something is coming up. And for some of you, this relationship may not work, guys. And maybe this person will move away from you. And there may be a lot of challenges you are facing in this connection. Maybe due to some reason, it may not be your making or it may not be this person. Maybe for some of you, it may be something entirely different, something you never expected. So there may be some problems you need to face if you want to be in this connection, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's 5 of water. So with this card, guys, it just means that you are, what to say, have realized what has gone wrong and what needs to be done today. Maybe you understand that you need to be fearless. You need to take on your situation courageously. Only then you are going to find the right solution. And maybe give up the sadness. Maybe you would have faced a lot of failures, but that is not going to hold you back. You will be successful, and you need to have that courage, guys, that everything will be all right at the right time. And you are someone who is a determined person. So again, even in your career situation, I see that divine timing working, guys. Maybe this may not be the time for you to enjoy success, but greater things are waiting for you. You need not lose heart. Maybe at the appropriate time, everything will come to you, guys. Everything will rush towards you in your relationship and in your career situation, Taurus. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Taurus, thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Taurus, for your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card. I will keep this card aside. So we will see what this card is for those who chose this card. It says time for a nap. So in your circumstances today, guys, maybe in your relationship or in your life in general, in your career maybe. So this may not be the right time to make any plans. So even in your relationship, if you are single, if you are in not any relationship right now, you just need to take this time to understand yourself, to have get that clarity what you truly feel. Or if you are with someone you love, this may be the time to relax, because in your circumstances today, it's really uneventful, nothing is happening. So from your side, from your point of view, you should not force anything. You must just allow things to flow naturally, guys. And beautiful renewal is taking place. You are getting that detox and rejuvenation much needed in this relationship. And patience is the key to achieve whatever you wish for yourself. So this is the time for you to take rest so that your love and this relationship will become much more stronger and rejuvenated, guys, today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading for you all, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this second card, this card, it is a crystal spirits card, guys, and it is soda light. So with this card, it just means that you need to understand that you are part of that divine energy. You have that divine force with you, and that divine force is the reason for inspiration and guidance we feel in our hearts every day, each and every day of our life, guys. And that divine spirit wants always the best for us. So maybe in your circumstances, you may have some doubts regarding some decisions you need to make today, but you don't know what will be the right thing to do. You are in a lot of confusion, maybe, guys. Maybe in this relationship, you can have that trust that this divine spirit is going to guide you in the right way, and you should not forget your worth, your values, and your truth, whatever you have in your heart of hearts. And if you are not sure about your next move, what should be the next choice or decision you need to take today in your circumstances, guys, you can pray humbly in your heart of hearts to that divine spirit to guide you. So maybe whatever decisions you take up, you make, or whatever actions you do will not be a repeat of the past mistake. So that will be a guidance from that universal spirit helping you today, guys. And this crystal stands for that, guys. This crystal helps us to find that right answer within ourselves, and it guides us in our meditation. So if you need to make some important decisions, you just need to close your eyes, keep yourself calm and quiet, composed for a few seconds, and pray honestly and humbly in your heart of hearts, and you may get the answer for whatever questions you may have in your circumstances, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys, for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.